Isn't it interesting? It looks like something's just pushing it off away from the coast. Moving on its own, whatever. It's just moving off away from the coastline.